Today, we are here in Weihai, a city famous as Chinese fishing gear capital with its beautiful blue ledger coast. And it is also known for the sports and outdoor industry of water sports yacht. Kayaks, outdoor outfits, tents, and sportswear. Depending on the location advantage of closing to Japan and South Korea, and basing on the long-term fishing culture, Weihai will keep working on developing the fishing industry with the spirit of craftsmen. We believe that with 30 years experience of reform and opening up policy, Weihai fishing industry will get on a higher level. Every year, more than 40 million rods are produced in Weihai, which have been quite popular in worldwide fishing lovers. It not only promotes the economic development, but also becomes the best spokesman of Weihai manufacturer to the whole world. So far, Weihai fishing industry has taken more than 60% of the global market, which has fulfilled Weihai with the labels of the World Fishing Tackle, International Standard, Weihai Manufacturing. Besides, Weihai now is also gathering place for water sports yachts, kayaks, outdoor outfits, tents, and sportswear. Water sports products manufactured here are shipping to Asia, Europe, America, Australia, and all of the world. Weihai Tour to Outdoor Sports Industry.